Hey there, this is Jonathan from Spotahome, London. Today I'm in Vauxhall. It's a residential neighbourhood in southwest London. The nearest stations are Vauxhall, where you have the Victoria Line and National Rail, and you also have Oval Station with the Northern Line. This is a 4-bedroom apartment on a first floor. I'm going to show you all of it.
Alright, so here we are. I'm going to start showing you room A. So this is... I think room A and D are quite similar size. So the room is looking really good. It's really bright. You have a massive window here, so there's plenty of light coming in. You have a nice wooden floor, but it's the same floor all over the apartment. So we got here a double bed, and we also have a mirror, and then just a drawers here. And this is a wardrobe with a mirror as well. So this is the wardrobe. You have a radiator here. And these are the views to the street. And here we got a desk with a chair. And here's a bookshelf as well. So this is room A. And so this is room B, which is one of the biggest ones in the apartment. Looks really nice as well as the room A. So we have here a same wardrobe. We also have a desk, the bookshelf, a bedside table here with a couple of drawers, the chest of drawers, mirror. And so here we have the fireplace, obviously it's not in use. And you have the double bed. And here the views, the same views to the street. So as you can see, it's a lovely day, there's plenty of light coming in. Looks really nice, it's a lovely bedroom. So this was room B. So here we got some storage space. And this is room C. So probably this is the biggest one, but it's quite similar to room B as well. So in this case we have carpet floor, but it's in good condition. We have the double bed, the cork as well, the same bookshelf. We'll go there. And this is the chest of drawers with a mirror. A small desk with a chair, the same wardrobe you've seen before. And in this case you also have an additional built-in wardrobe, so you have extra storage space. And here we also have the view to the street. So as you can see, we have really big windows. All the bedrooms are really bright here. And we also have a bedside table with a couple of drawers. So this is room C. It's looking really good. So here we got the main door. Here it's room D. So I think probably this is the smallest one. We got a double bed. We have again the same nice wooden floor, chest of drawers, the mirror, cork, the desk with a chair. In this case, well, you have some storage space down there, the bookshelf, and here the wardrobe, it's built in. And you also have some storage space up there. Same views to the street. So this is room D. And so here we got the bathroom. So that's the toilet. You have big mirror, heating rays for the towels, sink. You also got some storage space down there. And here we got the bathtub. It's It's in good condition. Looking good. And here we got the kitchen. So we have many cupboards and cabinets all over the kitchen, so there is plenty of space here. We have some glasses, the sink, the gas stove and the oven. And so here as well we have some basic appliances like the microwave, toaster, the kettle. We also have a fridge here with a freezer at the top shelf. But you also have another small fridge there in the corridor. So cutlery. You also have fry pans, pots, so you have all you could need for cooking. Plates as well. Plates, mugs and some other kitchenware. And the iron machine. So this is the kitchen. And that was everything.
So that was the 4-bedroom apartment in Vauxhall. As you have seen in the video, the apartment looks nice, it's in good condition, actually it's been recently renovated. And the things that I like the most from the apartment actually is the rooms B and C. They both are really spacious. You have plenty of space, plenty of light coming in here, so they are really bright. They all look really nice, so the furniture is new or in mint condition. And you have a long blue wooden floor in all the bedrooms as well. The area here is really quiet and pleasant, and you are really close from both the stations Oval and Vauxhall. In those two areas you have many grocery shops, restaurants, especially in Vauxhall you have many bars and restaurants and everything you need, you will find it around. You also have the riverside not far from here, Battersea Park, so it's I would say it's a lovely area to live in. Anyway, if you want to find out anything else, go to spotahome.com, you'll find everything there. This was Jonathan for Spotahome London. See you next time. Bye bye.